Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound. Tip of the day. What is PFL on your mixer? Well, PFL stands for pre-fader listen. And on this particular mixer, the pre-fader listen, the PFL, is actually down here. And a lot of people don't know about this interesting little button. Beginners, people that just are amateur musicians, but they're, you know, they go into a rehearsal space and they see this button, they probably would never touch it. But if you have a pair of headphones, you can plug them in right here. And when you press this button, pre-fader listen, actually, all that signal for this channel will come through the headphones, and that is the only channel that you'll be able to hear. So if you are listening through the headphones and you're wondering, there's a little crackle in one of the channels, and you can't quite figure out what it is, you push this button, pre-fader listen, and you'll be able to hear just that channel through your headphones. It won't affect what's coming out the monitors to the rest of the band. It will just solo that one channel in your headphones. So you can diagnose problems. You can EQ something on the fly. You know, if you press this button and, whoa, I got way too much low end on this guitar feed. So adjust the EQ, put it back into the mix. And so that's a handy button, PFL, pre-fader listen. So next time you're in the practice space, bring a set of headphones and give the PFL button a try. See if it helps you dial in your sound just a little bit more. Rock on.